Efforts by our friends in town have been in vain. Something visited our house last night and left scratches on my bedroom window pane. Officer, it's my daughter. She's been gone all day. I don't know where she could be.
Where did you last see her?
She was playing in the backyard. I'm worried she may have gone into the woods and gotten lost.
Could you describe her for me?
I was keeping an eye on her from the kitchen and she just vanished and I...
It's okay, ma'am. Don't worry. We'll find her. I'll call this in and have a search party organized immediately.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
No problem, ma'am. It's my job.
I heard it say it has Agnes, so I have to find it. I left her daughter with my sister to watch for now. It is not safe here. I will go back to the woods tomorrow.
Where did you find that?
In Grandpa's old stuff, up in the attic.
I wouldn't bother with that stuff. It's all nonsense.
You wouldn't have a photo of your daughter, would you? It would help.
I wish I'd taken more.
We'll have her home soon, man.
Sarah, your grandfather went a little crazy in his old age.
I know, Mom. Mom?
Okay.
Don't worry, we'll find her.
Thank you.
tell you this, but we have to call off the search.
My daughter went looking for her. Now she's gone too. She has them all.